we can just filter the image, right? So we filter the image, ta-da, yuck. All right? You know, the first thing that happens is you realize you've got all of these white pixels. Why is that? Well, because they didn't have a huge amount of V, but they still had a reasonable amount of that Y. All right? So how would you filter out these bright pixels? Well, duh, you would just reduce the requirement on the luminance. We're not going to allow all of the Y pixels anymore. Instead, we'll filter. We might say, well, we're going to allow the luminance of just, I don't know, 0 to 150, let's say. And so that would eliminate, so here we are on the same, right? So that would capture all of these pixels. All right. So now, if we use that, right, we include the Y value of 0 to 150, we get a much better selection of the red pixels. And this is just to show you comparison that it's just easier to do this in the YUV space than the RGB space. The only reason this is easier is because we're using boxes, right? Because there's a linear combination of RGB that'll give you almost purely linearly give you YUV. If you could orient your boxes, they would end up being the same filter. But if you're trying to limit the boxes, they would be straightforward.